Well, it's Pebble Beach Food and Wine, but there was plenty of beer today. Thousands of cases of beer expected to be served over the next several days to those wanting something other than wine or champagne. They've got food pairings for the brews as well. Action News reporter Mae Chow has been covering the festivities for us.
She joins us live now from Monterey to give us, well, a taste of the Pebble Beach Food and Wine that includes beer today.
That's right, Aaron, Dan. For those who want to take a break from all the great wine and champagne, they got it this afternoon at the sold-out Stella Artois lunch, which celebrated all things beer and Belgian. A bounty of Stella, Leff, and Hoegaarden was served to many thirsty guests at Casa Palmero. In between the beer, they sampled appetizers like foie gras brulee, lobster meatballs, and lamb BLTs. No beverages made from grapes were allowed at this lunch.
It's a great refresher. This morning we actually did a cabernet tasting, so to have a little bit of beer in between is it's perfect.
And the food?
Oh, it's nuts.
That food, prepared by Chef Tim Love and Robert Del Grande of Texas, they did a menu which took on a southwestern theme, and each dish cooked to highlight the three featured beers. Now, wine and champagne make a big comeback tonight. The headline event is a dinner prepared by Chef Thomas Keller and Charlie Schroeder, and that will get kicked off with a Cru Grand Cuvée. Also of note is an evening of decadence with Sir Peter Michael, and that dinner will be prepared by Chef Hubert Keller of Fleur-de-Lis. Both dinners start in about half an hour. Dan, Aaron.
Are you getting hungry?
Very good. Looks good. It's good stuff. Mae, thank you. Appreciate it.
Pebble Beach Food and Wine Festival attracts a lot of big stars from the culinary world, including contestants from the reality show Top Chef. These faces probably look familiar. This afternoon, three alumni from season five prepared a four-course lunch, which highlighted the best of spring. Jamie Lauren, Hosea Rosenberg, and Fabio Viviani got out of the quick fire mode and had some real fun in the kitchen.
This is not really working. This is having fun. Are you kidding me? Can't get better than Pebble Beach, right?
It's good, clean fun. Right?
It's a good, clean fun.
Cool to be here. I just met Tom
Zell. Can you get out of my way?
I got to deal with people like that for the rest of my life, but most of it is a good thing.
What is it like working with Fabio and James?
Oh, it's fun. Like he said, it's not work. This is us having a chance to reunite and play a little bit in the kitchen and do our thing.
I like him in the background. You know, the face is funny. Hosea beat out Fabio and Jamie to win Top Chef. This is Hosea and Fabio's first year at Pebble Beach. Jamie was actually here last year as well.
More information on Pebble Beach Food and Wine on our website. You can read Mae Chow's blog, check out the exclusive behind-the-scenes video. You can also find out information on how to get tickets to see a schedule of events and share your recipes with you local, all under the Hot Topics section at KSBW.com.